Today at 5 on Fox 8, Reynolds American Incorporated plans to reduce its workforce by 10%. We tell you what this means for those hard workers in the Piedmont. And then at 6, a Greensboro family approved for a mortgage modification.
We started having some bad problems as far as making ends meet.
But now they're getting no help from their bank.
They're playing games.
Time is running out, but this family has no plans of giving up. It all begins today on the Fox 8 5 o'clock news.